called an accolade. And that does it. And Jennifer, unfortunately, it does it for you as well. At minus 2,200, you will not be participating in Final Jeopardy. You finish automatically in third place, and you'll receive $1,000 in cash. And it's up to Jerry and Ken to compete in Final Jeopardy with their knowledge of this subject, U.S. travel and tourism. We'll in a moment.